Everyone, and welcome to the Better Everyday YouTube, I can't say YouTube channel. So for those that haven't been here, I have checked out NF a couple of times before on the channel. In the last ones I had done were the intro 1, 2, and 3 video reactions, and I believe this one is next. So without further ado, let's check it out.
Everybody wanna tell me that I'm out of my head when I'm on the mic, that's fine, but that don't scare me. It's been a long time, but I'm back now. Rap out, welcome to the rap house. Rap out, where to live till I pass out. Blackout, blackout, everybody keep on wondering if I still rap now. Are you serious? Anybody out there hearing this? Yo, I came in the game as a lyricist, and I'ma leave like that, period. You sniff lines, I write lines. You've now entered in my mind. And you better get ready, cause you might find I'm from a different place in my kind.
I'm gonna pause it really quick. I just wanna say, this is... there's some kind of vulnerability to this. I don't know if it's the way he is rapping, the music itself, the video, but it just, like, my heart just opened up and I can feel the vulnerability from him in this song. So
I entered in my mind, you better get ready because you might find I'm from a different place in my kind. It's a little bit different than yours. Quit snoring, hip hop isn't there. It's just been in mourning from the moment I quit recording. This. Listen, I'm warming up and you're misinformed. If you think that I'm slipping up, this ain't sick enough, then I'll skip the chorus. I've been here, ain't nobody hurting me. Yeah, I'ma turn this beat to a murder scene. I'ma live for the world, I live for the king, I live for the king. Focus.
I don't live for the world, I live for the king. That's cool.
Murder scene. I'ma live for the world, I live for the king, I live for the king. Focus, wrote this with emotion. It's hard to get a break when the doors ain't open. It's hard to get a shot when the gun ain't loaded. And it's hard to make a living when nobody wanna notice. Hold it, what am I, insane? Maybe I ain't crazy. You put me in a room with a mic, you will not restrain me. You do what you wanna, but you can't contain me. Lazy is not a character trait of mine. Don't wait in line. This is the current condition of my state of mind.
I really like this. I have to pause every so often or stuff gets blocked and such. I like this. I like the emotional, I don't know, feeling of this. I like this a lot.
This is the current condition of my state of mind. Don't tell me that this isn't real. Don't tell me this ain't how I feel. This is all I have. Somebody to get this. All I ever wanted was somebody to play this. Yeah. Take my song, put it on their plate. And get goosebumps every time they play it. Wait this.
I have goosebumps right now. It's good.
To play this. Yeah. Take my song, put it on their plate. And get goosebumps every time they play it. Wait this. This my calling or not, father. Maybe I should just not bother. Go back to that 9 to 5, but I am not a quitter, so quit that. I never been a killer, but I guarantee I kill tracks. Put him in the coffin, lost it. Rip that. Trying to make an impact in rap. Is that insane? Well, I guess so. Rapped over, better give me that pencil. And you ain't never gonna make it. It's all mental. I am in a place where I can't let go. I still work a job and do this. And y'all know.
I love when he does that once. I hadn't heard it. I didn't know if it would come in this. Gives it like this. Extra something. I don't know what. I hear my children banging. I'm sorry.
I am in a place where I can't let go. I still work a job and do this. And y'all know what's stupid. I thought all you had to do was get a record deal and your things start moving. But that's not the case because most of the time, the artists you hear, you keep on thinking that artist is new, but that artist has probably been at it for years. Yeah, in the back of my mind thinking, am I wasting my time dreaming? And I ain't got no money in my wallet, but I guarantee the way that I ain't gonna leave this.
Man, his flow, I have no idea what he just said because it was like,
it's in my time dreaming, and I ain't got no money in my wallet, but I guarantee the way that I ain't gonna leave this. I need this, I swear to y'all, I need this. And this hip hop's in my veins, if you cut me, I'ma bleed it. And yo, what you think I write raps for no reason? No. Take my pain and I put them in a song. Ever since them pills, they took my mom. Yeah. I've been a different person. Don't try to predict my verses. What you're hearing now is me. Whether I'm in front or behind that curtain, I stand behind these words. I'm a Christian, but I'm not perfect. Don't tell me to calm down. I'm calm now. Listen, I'm just working. Yeah, yeah. It might take a minute to get it, but once you get it, everything will be crystal clear.
Man,
see my vision here.
His flow is so good. I don't even listen. Like, I listen to rap on this channel when I do a reaction, and I had a phase like 10 years ago. But if you haven't been to this channel, I don't listen to rap on a daily basis. I love his flow, though.
Yeah, it might take a minute to get it, but once you get it, everything will be crystal clear. I don't think they see my vision here. I don't think they see my vision here. Don't tell me that this isn't real. Don't tell me this ain't how I feel. Oh, this is all I have.
Man, that song was so like emotional and raw. I liked it. I liked it a lot. I liked what he was saying. You know, basically don't tell him how to feel. Don't tell him what is and isn't real. This is him in a song, essentially, and he's not going to quit. And he's not ashamed of who he is. Things like that. Maybe I'm missing the mark. I don't know. I liked it. I liked what he was saying, what I could hear. I liked the flow. I really liked the vulnerability and the emotional aspect of it. And I like the choruses and him singing. It's a really good voice. I don't know if I've really heard him sing in previous reactions. I don't know. I really enjoyed it, so thank you very much for the recommendation. I look forward to hearing more from NF and, you know, getting a little bit of rap in my weekly music playlist. Anyway, thanks for tuning in, and I'll see you next time. Have a good one.